I'm saying.
I call the jail. Mateo's gonna be fine.
Yeah.
Your opinion.
Look, he's perfectly safe. I will pick him up in the morning.
In the morning?
Can we just leave it? Yeah, you know what? There are consequences for his actions.
Oh,
I hope he learned something. Jumping out a window.
Yeah. Stop! I have had it with each and every one of you. Kevin, who are you? When did you become so cynical and hard-hearted that you would leave that boy in jail? When any fool would know that he didn't break into the restaurant for the money? He's all alone in the world. He doesn't have anyone to take care of him. He broke into the restaurant hoping that you would find him and help him. And Justin, if you want to save your marriage, you have to start acting like a husband. A good husband takes care of his wife's family even when she can't.
Mom, you might want to just take it down a notch.
No. Kitty, no. Living in limbo and trying to avoid the future is not going to help you one little bit. And neither is inventing a fictional life for your mother. You need to take the first painful steps of your new life. They don't need to be big or profound. It just needs to be something, honey.
That was really beautiful, Mom. She's right, Kitty. She kind of nailed you. What, you're not gonna skip over me?
No, Sarah, I'm not gonna skip you. What on earth were you thinking, bringing Paige to this party? She doesn't need you to be her friend. She needs you to be her mother. Tell her to unlock the damn door, go in there, clean her up, and take her home. Why are you all standing around? You've got things to do. Go!
Hey,
go!
You open this door, you're grounded for a year.
Hello?